Here at the History Center, we're collecting stories of life during the pandemic. We call it our Share Your Story COVID-19 project. And it's really a digital initiative that is on our website where people can submit stories, images, video, anything that they have that reflects what life is like for them during this time. This will be a historic moment someday, and people will want to know what life was like. So we want to remind people that even their everyday life is really important to document. One of the submissions from a young woman who had a baby in April, and she wrote a story about the challenges that she experienced giving birth during the lockdown. Museums and archives all across the country are collecting stories and things from everyday people from diverse communities to document what everyday life is like. And many people might not think that their everyday life is historically relevant, but it is. Someday people will want to know what your life is like at this time.